Yeah, it's that Z-Supo, no Shima flow. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Welcome back, everybody. Farming Simulator 17 here at American Farm. We're pretty much just picking off where we were from last time. Whoa. So, let's get started, shall we? And how y'all doing today? Y'all doing alright? Well, I'm doing just good. Let me get some things up here real quick. For one, we need that, and two, okay. Give me just a second, folks. All right, folks, let's try this again. There we go. All right, we're going to control F. Nope, don't want him. Let's pick our header up. Control F. Yep, that'll work. And we're going to change this big bad boy up. Got quite a bit of silage in here for right now. So it will make do. Control F. Oh, no vehicle in sight. Okay. There we go. But we're going to change a lot of that. And he's going to do that. Let's see. I think that was right. Oop, there go the other way on that one. There we go. Then we're going to get into the big M. Turn our lights on. Now let's see if they follow. Come on, guys. We're not going to do no mowing today. But we might take a wind roller out here or something. I don't know. It looks like it's pretty good. But folks, I may have some bad news for this map. And let me get over here and stuff, and I'll show you why. As you can see, we're up to 1.6 million. That's not bad. We only got two fields. Well, we got more than that, but two of them's grass fields. How many fields do we have? Oop. See, we got 10, 14, and 9, which is grass fields. And we got 11 and 1. And, yeah. And this is one reason right here why I'm wanting to change maps. Look at the price of that field, folks. What is that? Billion? 163,258,681,000. It's ridiculous. There ain't no way we can get that much money. Well, it is, but it would take a long time. And, you know, I ain't complaining very much, but visit this and look at the price of that. And this field here, I cannot do a mission on it. I haven't tried that in over there, but I didn't want y'all to see that right yet, but it'll be alright. And here, check out what the sprayer did. It didn't stop for the bales whatsoever. It just ran into them. Oh, speaking of run into. Alright, here's where we're going to break off different, folks. I'll take that off. Go up here. Take this one off. And I think we're going to mow this field here one more time. But, I don't know. I think we're going to tether it and make hay. Because I know we got plenty of straw. Whoa, it cut short. I'm just going to park him right there for now. We need some silage. But we had some silage. Don't know, folks. I guess, yeah, there's silage that we need. Straw's good. Got plenty of straw. Grass. Kind of checking around here. I guess we don't have no more grass, folks. And of course, I always start my game without starting a timer. Hey, you. I can't see. I don't want the booties of the sheeps. Oh, look at those booties. Big booties. Look at that. Not big. Wow. What tractor is this? 7810. Okay. Not a bad looking tractor. Okay. So I guess the first thing we need to do, we're just going to take this guy on up to the shop. And we'll probably just wash him off. Let's see, I better get that pipe in. Well, come on. Oh, I'm on a header. That head gets me in trouble every time, folks. But American Farm is not going to go too much longer, folks. It's a lot of problems to it. Bajerm. Bajerm's going to go too. We'll probably do quite a few more episodes, but American Farm is looking at maybe 5 episodes if we can get that much. The price of the fields are ridiculous. And the timing on the emissions of the fields is way off. And it's a small map, you know, But I want y'all to start leaving comments. Because if I don't get very many people on this, or very many views or likes, American Farm map is fixing to go bye-bye if I don't get very many views, likes, or comments on it. Now this new, no, that's Massey Ferguson. This tractor is good, but I don't like this in here. It's basically the startup of it. The 8370R. Come on, folks, it don't take a John Deere that long to start. So, yeah. But, on the other hand, we are up here, and turn the light on so I can show y'all. My flashers on here. Or should I say beacons. I've been trying to smooth this out where we'll back the truck on up in here better. You can see right there on the sides. That this may be a disaster, folks. It is leaking out on the sides there. I don't know. We got it 92% compacted, so it's compacting. Let's just hope that side part is. Uh-oh. And this case does not have very much power. See, it's just like it's hesitant to go up here. I think I pretty much got the top. But if I do it any more to the sides, it's going to go out the side. So that's what's puzzling me. I can't get my camera to stay still. That's the button, folks, what it is. This controller's getting wore out. Got many videos that I've done. When you really do put your bucket to the ground, I mean like maybe an inch or two off the ground, it don't take that much in. And it kind of makes it, we'll do a ramp, folks, so. See how it's pulling out on that side, if I don't stay in the center. Now, if I was filling this whole thing up, it might be different, but as you can see, there's a dividing wall right there that it's going to be rough for me to get down. And you see there's no markers in there. You basically got 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got 5 on this side. And it looks like 5 on... Well, see, they put... See how they're doing over here? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 on this side, but... They got those like spaced out in between there, and you can't put nothing in the middle of them. See, it's like a spot we can drive down through, but they're not wide enough for this thing here to go through. But if you look at this side, they didn't do it like that. This side's totally different than the other side. So I'm like, why mess up a good thing? Y'all could have kept it like all the way across. And it probably would work out pretty good. Now you see how I kept it off the ground a little bit? Yeah, I know it's kind of slow, but... And we got 3 more percent, we'll have this done. We'll bring a little load down here and drop down here on this end. Oh. Well, we'll back the trailer up in there, you know what I mean. We'll back it as far as we can back it. I like kind of shaking it a little bit, that way it'll get a wider platform up here, but you can see it dropping out on the sides there of the wall every now and then. I think it's doing pretty good, folks. I think it's doing pretty good. Percent. One more. Oh. I don't know if that's a little bit of lag or what, but... Kind of look like it gets slow there. We are at 100%. All right. Move this guy out. He still ain't 100, but and that scares me there, folks. If this don't reach 100, we ain't gonna be able to defragment or whatever it's called. Fragnation. Ah, there we go. We're at 100 now. All right, now we'll just get this thing over. As long as we get 100%, we can fragnate it, folks. Alright, we're just going to park this guy right here. And we're going to take this guy now and go dump it and level it out, compact it, and tarp it. I guess we better get off this guy's field. I don't know. Maybe that's why this guy's price is so high. Guess I could have my beacons on. Come on, brakes. Ooh. Because I had a heavy load there. Where is the... Oh, it's right there. Gotta get from the cab to see it. See, are we on all the way? Front wheels are on. A little crooked, but I'm on there. I can't see it. Trying to save or wait. 47,595. See what this trailer weighs. Sure didn't change very much, did it? I wonder if I can make it up it. I'm gonna try it. Holy cow! I think I just made a boo-boo. Oh, don't hit the minion, don't hit the minion. A good thing I put my phone on vibrate. Oh, look at it, we're going up there. That's what you get for texting and driving, folks. Boo just texts me, what are you doing? I said, I'm working. Actually, I told her I was recording, but yeah. I'm working. I'm working on getting this video recorded for y'all. I don't know if I can go out or not, folks. I should learn my lesson where I go. But I'm going to start here and dump going up. Come on, come on, come on. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, yeah. Wee. Oh, we need to take this guy back to the shop. He needs a bath big time. So, yeah, I really don't know what we're going to do this episode. I know we need to get that compacted and tarped so we can sell it here pretty soon. Probably need to feed our animals. And we need to do something about that straw there and get it out of the way. Oh, yeah, a lot of straw there. So is sheep's pasture 99%. Are we, all we got is sheep's? Thought we bought some cows too. Going in hot. Y'all better move out of the way. Excuse me, planner. I'm going to break in front of you. We're going to need this trailer, but we need a semi-truck for it instead of a tractor and a fifth wheel. Let's see here. Folks, this AR, we're going to sell it. So it's slow about takeoff, and the sounds just ain't matching up for me. Hey, we got a little driveway here. I don't know what happened here, folks, as far as planting it. I guess the planter mixed up or something. All right, we're fixing to say bye-bye to the deer. $358,000, not bad. Sell the weight. All right, now we got to get this rest of the way compacted and leveled out. Well, I'm going to get belly hung. Yeah, that's what it seems like we're going to get. And our dig-um thing's way over there, so that's why I'm trying to push all the silage down to this end. That way I don't have to take the conveyor belt so long or so far. I usually just do the bucket back like that right there, folks. Maybe a little bit taller. And hopefully this flattens the rest of this out. Come on, Case. God, you can hear me squeezing the triggers, folks. Just kind of got it where, like, just fall out where it needs it. Yeah. course, I don't know. I got to turn my thing on here to help. 97%, folks. It's not that bad. Oh, it took a lot right there. I didn't mean to dig that much. Oh, got a hole. Let's try and get some of it pushed up there. So, yeah. Which this is all the silage we're going to do, or chaffing and stuff on this map. And if we do anything else, as in baling and stuff, it'll be going towards strictly to cows or sheep, whatever we need it for. See how I done that, folks? I scooped it up. That way the conveyor belt don't have to come all the way down here. If I can just get off that wall, I'll be doing good. Seems like the JCB just pushed itself on away from the wall. I don't know. The case, like, it don't want to do that. 99, folks, 99. I don't know why it does that. My camera twists all the way around. Hey, it's 100. All right. All that's out of the bucket. I'll hop out. Whoa. What happened? It was at 100. What happened? Maybe it was at the end up there. Okay, got 100 there. All right. Okay, it didn't do the sides, so that's just going to be waste. I'm just going to park this thing right here. And let's go ahead and get this guy out of the field. Guess we'll take him to the pressure washer. It looks like that. Oh. That's right. We only got one place to sell. I forgot about that. I'd like some of the information's missing. Let's go to soil. And as you see, this one's a darker blue. And this one's a lighter blue. And I could not get it to spray, so. Well, it put spray out, but it wouldn't change the color of the layout there, so. Alright. Another thing I want to check real quick when we get back to the shop is our plant growth. Wow, we got a lot of things up here that needs to be washed. Let's check our plant growth real fast. Okay, good. It's on. That's good. We only got 44 sheep, so we got, so I guess we started putting the stuff in there for the pigs. Everything for the cows is ready, except for power food, so. Let's go ahead and wash off this tractor. I can't forget our little buddy on the front of this thing. The Minion! Come on now, wash the Minion too. There he goes. And I think this little guy is one reason why me and Jason and Boo can't play together on the Xbox One. I've done a mission on Xbox One on Goldcrest Valley, and it had a Minion weight on it. So, I don't know. I can't find a Minion on his nowhere. Or on my son's Xbox One, it is. But me and my son can connect to each other most of the time. We have a hard time connecting sometimes. And then, yeah. But we can connect to other people. So, don't make no sense. Alright, truck, you need to get clean. Yeah, hose won't reach it for. Alright. Let's see, let's just go ahead and move this around. Oh, I jumped in the wrong one. Okay. Oh, we'll just put him in the shed then. I don't like that view. Let's see here. Let's put him back over in that corner there. Whoa, watch out, dumpster. Watch out, dumpster. That was close. That was very close, folks. Okay. And let's get our semi here. And folks, I just want to say thank you. Whoa. I am 53 subscribers plus, and I'm just loving it, folks. You know, my goal is to reach 100 here before. I like to do it before summer, but, you know, as soon as possible would be great. Ah, no! Oh, great. Mr. Blue can't drive. Can't believe I done that, folks. What am I gonna do? Alright, that'll work. Alright, we're going to disconnect from there. We're going to park right there for right now. I'm going to back this guy up just a little. Or squeeze through there, but no, I probably won't. Alright. Okey-dokey. Now we're going to take this on round to the sheeps and where I got the power food mixer. And we're going to load up some power food, give it to the cows. We're going to turn around and buy some cows. But Mr. Blue, you talking about selling this map?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't say when. Our crops ain't grown yet. Yeah, I figure. See, what is this? Episode 10, I believe, I think. We might go like 20, 25 episodes of it. We're going to get all this material that we got completely gone before we end the map. Now, as far as money, I don't know where the money is going to be transferred to, if it's transferred. Because, you know, Sinofka went to American Outback. And I had that mishap with Rattlesnake Valley, and we ended up getting, you know, all new tractors and stuff because of it. So this might be to go to pay that off, you know. Say we already got it and just don't worry about transferring the money. So, I don't know, folks. It's all... Oh, automatic load. I want to see how much was in there first, but... 113,000. That's good. We need to get some more silage in here. God, grass is growing. That's one thing about these mods. When you put one down, it should, you know, not be grass in it no more. But we got to get some silage bales, so. Let's go look at our sheep. See if they got round bales or what. And we only got, what, half a pallet wool. Got a water trailer. Straw bales down here. Sheeps don't take straw. I think we got America's of the pigs. Now I had some. At least I thought I laid some down. I don't have that in that area, do I? That's where I was just at. That didn't help none. Folks, I gotta pause this for a second and take this phone call. Alright, folks, I'm sorry about that. I always answer the phone if my mom calls, because you never know, it might be a situation where she breaks down or something. So, yeah, that's my main priority. Let's see here. I guess I'm looking for the bale. Is the grass growing enough? I think I need to let the grass grow just a little bit more. We got to do some silage on it, folks. I guess this tractor is the closest one. I am looking to see what all I have. Now, see, we got more straw bales in there. We got straws out of Yingu. What is a Yingu? Well, I have no idea myself. I thought that tire was warped on that white side there. Look, it was wobbling. Oh, and there's straw there. You know, we are short on straw bales. No, I'm just kidding. We are very short on silage or grass, you know. Actually short on both of them, so. All I've seen is straw. Oh, I had to slam on those brakes there for a second. Clean up these straws right here, see if we can put them in there. And we're going to go get the stuff to make the silage and stuff. Well, it looks like it's taking all these straws, so that's good. How'd that bale get over there? Can I get it? I don't know if I can get it or not, folks. We're going to start out with getting everything ready this episode for grass bales. Uh-oh. Hit the concrete there. Oh, it's not going to let me get it. Whoa, Nelly. Lot of load trailer get it. So I'm going to park this right here. And our truck's still filling over. So that is most wonderful news. $49,000 left. Okay, folks. I guess we're going to park this. I'm going to actually just park the tank. Well, not the tank, but the part, the sprayer part at the back. I'm just going to park it here. And let's see what we got in here. I think we'll probably choose that baler. We got a round baler, so we'll probably use the round baler. Well, we gotta use the round baler for the silage. Unless we try out the coon. Square bale wrapper. That's our auger wagon, and these are our subsolars. So we got a bale wrapper somewhere that's missing. So that place was needing silage first, so we need to get our round bale. I'll tell you what. We're going to take that one right there back and get us a bale wrapper. The square one, folks. The square one. A little bit laggy right here. Oh, it's got straw in it. I think that's changed to grass because it's only 26 liters, so. Alright, let's go ahead and take this thing out there and see if we can change it to grass real quick. But folks, you need to go over and check out the American Outback. It's going to be mostly, I want to say 85 to 95% John Deere tractors. That's what I was going to say. We got John Deere, four or five John Deere tractors on it. John Deere planter, John Deere sprayer. They go over there and vote to see if we're going to keep the sprayer or not. It's a nice sprayer, but the steps won't raise up on it. And the wingspan is like hilarious. Whatever I'm trying to say. Big, huge monster. Turn the grass, baby. Turn the grass. Oh, yeah. There we go. Oh, yeah. We're going to use this, then. We're going to go buy the wrapper. Okay, we'll park this right here. What tractor do we want on the other? Tell you what, let's go with the 78. Wow, that raised up a lot. It's got the flotation tires on the wide ones. I even got the front loader attachment. Oh yeah, it's about like I'm used to. Except the John Deere symbol's upside down, folks. Come on now, get real. Ooh, bright lights. All right, it shows on the dash. I got the hazards on. I know, I'm driving through the crops, but it's just a little bit, folks. Oh, man, I forgot to bring the thing with me. It's going to bring the other baler and sell it. I guess I'll be all right. Let me drive all the way up here and the coon mod ain't installed. That would suck, folks. All right. Baling technology. Baling technology. Here we go. Oh, right there he is. That's supposed to be the square baler. Wish they could give us more colors than that. Let's get a little pink. Ah, wrong button, Mr. Blue. I got with pink and got excited, folks. I was thinking about puppies. We got to take care of our puppies. You know what I mean? Yeah, y'all know what I mean. Y'all ladies out there know what I mean by when I say puppies. We got to take care of them. Support that breast cancer. There, now you know what I'm talking about, for real. That's the only thing I hate about the 78 with the wide tires. It won't turn sharp. Or at least that way. Look, as far as I turn, that way it turned real good. I never used the square one before, so I know our grass ain't ready yet, folks, so y'all gonna have to wait till next episode to see this, I guess. And, I need to figure out how this thing's going to work, too. Why am I going this way? I need to go the other way. We ain't got any logging on this map, either. trees. Oh my goodness, look how the planter done that. Let's see, unfold. Wow. So we will have to do an offset on this when we do the follow me mod. Whoa. Wrong button. I like how the box is of wraps right there on the tongue. Well, if we can do straw bales, wrap them. Alright, folks, this is where it's going to be. Control F. We want offset 2.5. Okay. That should do it. Now, I don't know if it's going to be automatic or not. So let's take a look at our controls here. Okay, it's got an auto unload. So we want that as low as possible. See if we got any more. It looks like it. Okay. Wish we had some grass. Let's go over here and see if we can get a bale. Real quick. We almost out of time. I do want to buy some animals this time around. So we'll make one bale of fish, and then we'll go over to the cows, drop the power food, and I guess buy some cows. Try and find a lot of grass here. Almost got a bale, half of one anyway. I zoom in here. Let's see. Oh, it lists that up and down. Okay. Well, we'll just keep that down like that right there. Oh, folks, it ain't gonna be enough. Let's drive down to this other end. Well, folks, I just don't look like we're going to get to make a bale. It just don't look like that much grass here. Boy, I got another transport, like, oh my god. Alright, 3/4 of the way, and look like I got a couple of spots out here. Oh, so close. Hey, he's keeping up with me, yay! A little less than 700, folks. Got one more spot. Two more. Oh my god. It's got to be more grass. I'll tell you what, folks. We're fixing to have grass. Spot right there. I know it ain't going to be, you know, 400 and something. Oh, no. There we go. I know we're short on time, but maybe we can get it. Oh, no, not him. There we go. Get the big boy out and mow some. Oh, nope, not that. There's not going to be much while my mow across the ends. Get a little bit each side there, maybe a dot. Come on, make that bell. All right. Well, they can't do the control F right now. Well, I guess I could. I can shut this off. Get L, B, and Y poop out. Then we'll pull up and we'll watch the magic happen. Folks, it got it, and that's wrapping it. Oh, pretty pink square bell. There it goes. All right, folks, you've seen the bell. We gotta go to the cows area. Don't we have a vehicle in there? I always come out the wrong end. Where's our semi truck? We need our semi truck. Wrong one. That one. We gotta take this power food over to that. Over to the cows. Oh, that was perfect. And while we're up here, we'll go ahead and buy some cows. We're gonna have to buy some that would make enough to count. You know what I mean? Probably about 100 heads. Oh, we got a square bale up in here. What would we buy right here? Yep. How many should we do? 100? 200? Gotta pump that A button. Gotta pump that A button. Woohoo! Folks, while I'm doing this, I just want to say thank you for watching me and hitting that subscribe button and all that junk. It helps me out so much. And we'll probably stay with American Farms for a couple more episodes. See how we go. But please comment if you want me to keep it. Like that button. Hit that like button if you want me to keep it. I'm going to stop at 250, folks. We got the money. Let's blow it, okay? We ain't blowing it, but we're doing a good cause here. We're going to get 250 cows. Oops. Tell you what, let's go to 300. we'll get them, bring them in here. Going to enjoy some beef. I'm just kidding, folks. I'm just kidding. We're going to get some milk out of them. Confirm. Yes. We're down to almost $1 million your cows need. I thought I had all that. Oh, wrong button. Holy cow, it dropped all that down. Woo, we got to get busy feeding them next episode. All right, folks. Here on American Farm. Try to get some of this junk out of the way here so we can see. Look at our babies out there. They ain't babies. Oh, my God. This guy works fast getting them out here. Look here. Hey, Mrs. Brown, what's up? Yeah, what's up? I'm talking to you. I'm fine. Don't talk to me. Are these two having a standoff or something? They like to fix and fight each other. Oh. I turn their butts to each other. Look at that butt. No booty hole. Hey, what's your name? You look like a Betsy. Are you a Betsy? No. You're Rosita. Rosita. You off the Walking Dead? Alright, folks. We're going to get these guys and gals some water and food and stuff. So we'll do that on the next episode. Along with doing the belling and stuff. And, yeah, maybe our stuff be more ready to harvest, too. Never know. God, we got a lot of straw. We're going to get some silage and hay built up, too. You all out here by yourself. Hey, don't tell the others, but y'all going to be beef one of these days. What? You're not fat. Well, I sure don't see no ribs. Don't worry, you'll make good beef. Now pet you. Let me pet you there. Oh, well, that mean get on top of you. Just gonna pet you a little bit. There you go. Alright, folks, I got to get off here. I'm over again on my minutes. But I think y'all love it. So be sure and hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. Post notifications. All right, folks. The one thing of all, leave a comment if we're going to keep this or not. I think I can put up with it if y'all can. But if I don't get no views or comments on this, I'm going to delete the map and just go with the others. Until next time, folks. You're watching American Farm on Farming Simulator 17 here at Mr. Blue Farms, where cows have dirty butts. Ha. All right, folks. Later. Bye.